Good evening. My name is Kate Levy. It is an incredible honor to be here with you all today to share my story. When I was 10 years old, I lost my dad, Joe, a lieutenant with the New York City Fire Department. My dad answered the call to serve, and along with 342 other active duty firefighters from the FDNY, never made it home to his family. The fire department showed up the most incredible way, embodying the second family my dad always talked about. And most importantly, so did answer the call, showing up for my family when we needed them the most.
This is an amazing organization. It's beyond belief. You have to take a pause and really think about the numbers. Since 85, they have raised and distributed $170 million. $170 million.
Thank you for joining us for our 38th annual gala. We're so grateful for your support and presence. Our organization wishes we could heal all problems facing our world, but will remain, and I think appropriately so, singularly focused on our mission, making a difference in the lives of the families of fallen first responders in our city. That's what we're about. That's what we will continue to do forever.
However much we may vary, there is one truth which is absolutely incontrovertible. New York City has the best police officers and firefighters in the entire world. The best public servants deserve the best support, and there's no question but that they have that in this police and fire, widows and children's benefit fund. Founded by Rusty Staub, the fund has blossomed into the most pivotal, decisive, and successful entity of its kind.
It never ceases to amaze me the amount of compassion and the amount of effort that will go into helping the families.
There's something special about people who water the tree of freedom with their blood. Not everyone could run towards danger while everyone is running away. What is unique about this organization of Answering the Call is that not only are you telling those who are first responders that we're going to be here for you, you are initiating the calls for their family members and loved ones and saying you will never forget them. And this is so important. And to the family members who are here, you may not have your loved ones, but you have a city that loves you.
We live in very uncertain times, and the only thing that is certain are what these first responders do for us every day.
We're helping the families of these people who are putting themselves on the front line to protect us.
My job is to raise as much money as possible, and I need you to help me get there. Okay, let's have a good time, all right? Yes, 25,000, will you go to 25 and stay? How about I get you both to 30? 30, 30, but you'll do 25? I'll tell you what, I'll cover the five. We got 30, 30, that's 60,000 bucks. I'm doubling it, we're done.
Of our entire organization, I would like to thank everyone once again. So far, our gala has raised approximately $3.8 million for the families of our fallen heroes.
Thank you to all of you here tonight for supporting this incredible organization and never forgetting my dad and so many others.